So, you're a sole founder. You've got no one else on your team yet. What do you put on your team page in your investor deck? If you've got advisors or people who are mentoring or supporting you, ask them if they can go on the page. Usually they're okay with it, and then investors get a sense of there's more people supporting you in your network.